can be used against you in court of law.
Come on, do it. Do it, you shit coward.
Oh, you shit coward.
You shit coward.
You hide yourself up on a goddamn mountain. That's a goddamn coward.
Let's go away. Yeah, I don't think that's too hard, but let me. You don't know clearly what you're going to do.
Come on, Bob. Leave it, let's go.
Come on, old man.
No, go ahead and do it. I'm only as good in my whole life.
I'm sorry,
You can just stay out there. Just leave it to the beach, that's all I can do. When you wake up in the morning, you take those kids to school, go to work, you have to find your son dead, sprayed out like a dog in the middle of the road.
I'm not going out there. Turn your back on me. I'm going to shoot you in the back of your head.
Hey. You must have had a day.
Yeah.
Fandom, we're watching What Must Be Done, episode 12, season 2 of The Outsiders. If you weren't already aware, there's a threat of The Outsiders being canceled, so please make sure you watch and tweet Shay Must Stay or hashtag Shay Must Stay. The Boston Elon. I'm assuming this is a dream. There's a haze and there's climbing. Dreaming. I would imagine. Elon in the house. What is this gray haze over everything? Oh, like what the mountain will look like if they don't fight for it. That's what I think. Yeah. That environmental stuff is real. He wakes up. Big Foster.
Yeah. What's up, Milwaukee?
Big Foster's hair is so pretty. His one little braid stays intact episode to episode. Oh, that's That's funny. Okay. And so, okay. Military. Okay. Okay, I wondered, did they call him because of that protest? Because of the robberies? Or is it some other reason why they have military? They have, like, those orange barricades in military? She did not kill herself. No. Check them nails. Check the girl nails. I don't see Haley going out without a fight unless they caught her asleep or unaware. Here they go. And it's tight. How you? These suicide notes. Sorry. Find that salt and pepper shaker. Find it. Can't do nothing until you get it unlocked. Come on. This man. Right. Right. Yeah. Get 'em. Matt can't handle it. Shove do.
Send your guardians up Shea Mountain and arrest and imprison every feral man, woman, and child. Because they made it clear they're not going to die.
Matt is resigning or calling their bluff. What? Shubba do. Matt is trash. Nobody missed Gordon when he came up missing. What you say?
Yeah.
having a coming to Jesus. I think that maybe that Dunn guy, Matt Gordon. And based on the trailers, they're going to convince him to befriend the Farrells. So, we have to wait and see what Matt's big plan is. Oh, he's climbing a mountain. I thought outsiders weren't supposed to be able to find the Farrells. I don't know. We'll see, I guess. It's a little kid's plan. Is that what? Some strange and run, babies, run. Kill off the people, kid. Ooh, with the shotguns and the axe. What I'm talking about. That's right. That's right. Gordon informs the Farrells of the plan, or so he says, but because we see that they have some incriminating news business of Gordon's, I expect a double cross at some point. It would be surprising if he didn't double cross. It's getting good, y'all. It's getting good. Right, little Big Foster. Get him. Yes. Are they doing this? Are they doing Sassel? They having morning night love. And there's something going on with shaking. Vehicles. Hasselbutt. It's too much, you guys. It's too much. So, what disturbed their moment was some more trucks with more barricades. Okay, calm down. Calm down. Sassy. Wow. She's the manager. What are these military? It's like they occupying the whole dang on town. Go on, Sally. Find some information out. Is that James? What's that? Oh, no, no, no. That's the bandit. That's the fighter.
What's this?
Address on the Earth Draw Cancer. You want a command to make a plea? No. Big crowds.
The manager gave him an address in Tennessee. Don't you hurt Hassel? Wait.
Oftentimes, people might be making some sort of final arrangements, or maybe even saying goodbye, but it might not seem like much of the time. But it might be an idea if I can have it for any of the last couple of weeks.
May I ask why?
Checking off the boxes.
Has there been a crime committed? Because we would require a warrant for anything I come in so far.
Ooh. Oh, they protecting that company, boo.
Yes, and again, unless there is reasonable suspicion of wrongdoing, not sure why that would be necessary.
Dang!
I almost forgot that. I need to ask about those dollars if you have.
Get him! You remember? Boy! This land mofo! Get him, Wade, get him! Find them salt shakers. Find them! Please find them. Oh, they probably didn't move her stuff because, okay, good, good. Find it! Please find it. Fingerprints, come on. Scratches, something under her nails. Is what I'm talking about. You just need little clues and
Donnie.
Exactly. It's happening. You found the pictures. Busted. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Now, if they were gonna kill her, why wouldn't they take her phone? Or at least, like, crack it or something. I don't know. If they cancel this show, I wonder, are they going to answer questions? Is it going to end in a place where we're comfortable, or a place where it could literally drive somebody crazy? Commercials are the devil. I promise. Commercials are the devil. Come on.
Your audience is over.
There you go. Gordon is chilling. Big Foster is back. Little Foster is back. I like that hoodie he has over his head.
That was right.
Tense.
We got a whole lot of noise.
Tense.
Most of the lives last week. Get the hell out of here.
That's the wire of the truth?
Yeah.
Right. It's not just the coal company that's after me. I want it. It's help. I'm trying to pin some murder on you right now, but it's not true.
Keep talking. Yeah, maybe losing that spike telling you there's a, if I kind of fork. Yeah. So what do you think about that?
Well, it was the truth. You would never believe me about that. Okay. I'll show you something. Please. See that? That's what they want to do to your mother. Okay? And this, the equipment that you need to do it. I'll bring you this up here.
Little Foster had a dream! Somebody could get hurt.
The coal company is threatening to take me to the FBI unless I come up here and get information about your people. They're not going to do that. But I want to take them down just as bad as you.
Well, if you're playing them all down,
here is to help you and the rest of yourself. You need your help.
Nobody likes you, Gordon. But the ladies love you. One planet got to go.
I don't like it. I could be fine.
I was thinking that too, Brennan. I was, because my thing is, if he takes the strongest men and they detain them, they could take the women and children easy.
What you want to do is wait for them to come on up here and blast us all to hell.
Lou, Foster, pulling a cord. I love them. I love them. Oh, here come Butch. Nonsense. Knocking at your door.
Oh, God. I
to see you from Twitter.
So anyway, there it is.
You said it.
Tomorrow. I don't trust him that much. Tad. Enhanced. Dang, they killed the crops and completely stripped the ground, the soil, for a decade. For 10 years? That's some creepy, crawly, creepo killers. That is so sad. Oh my goodness. How are they going to be able to live like that? My goodness. What must be done? That's the name of the title, huh?
This is for the future of this planet. So you're doing all the time. That's may not be my thing. But it is still my thing.
If he don't keep in his sweet storm. Little Faust haven't said a word. Your husband.
And I have fought for you. I have honored you. I have defended you. I have died for you. And I would again.
I can't. Brennan, stop being mean! That was beautiful and sad. Why are you doing this? Oh my goodness. I don't know what to say. Brennan, why are you doing this? Okay, I'm going to do something I hadn't done the whole time. I'm going to tweet Shay Mustaine, but I'm thinking about it while this commercial is running because I was supposed to be doing that in the first place. I totally forgot. Suck like that. That's all right. I won't suck for long. I'll say Shay Mustaine, then I'll be able to fast forward. What is this crap? I don't know what that is. Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's okay.
Shenanigans. Come on, babies. How long does it take you to type in, Shay? Because you are acting slow, that's why. These commercials are the devil. If your skin is breaking out, you got bad skin, take some medicine, you may lose your sense of smell. Come on. Come on, y'all. With the nonsense. Did I hit 10? All these mountain divorces. I can't believe mountain divorces, man. Back on. Wade!
How long did I book that? Must have a few minutes before I actually found the check. That's mine. 3 minutes, man. That's a matter of fact. The youngest of them is shallow, right? Nice face. She would have been bold. Most of my thinking lasted only 8 minutes, sometimes more. It's consistent with a matter of fact.
We need something. Find something. Wade gonna get it. Come on, Wade, find something. I never have understood why they don't wear a hairnet just in case. Wade, find something. Did they break something? That's hair. Why do they have hassle training? Oh, because he's going to Tennessee. Oh, my baby is doing the most over here. Oh, my goodness. Now, why do you have to do it in the dark? I don't know. I'll be quiet. Maybe you're doing it all day, and it just became dark.
You see that little... That's like...
Oh, Hassel, humble Hassel. Okay. They got dogs. Them dogs have to smell these people. Very good, very good. They got something to knock the puppies out. These professionals. Oh, they're gonna want to check. Hey, Now y'all know they drowning y'all into the forest or whatever it is. Baby, those puppies are sedated. Sedated puppies. Gordon, please don't hurt little Foster. Don't get him hurt. Why would you leave the door open? Gordon know what he's looking for, baby. He's shopping. Baby, he gonna call in some reinforcements. That's all it take. You wouldn't wanna, oh my goodness. This is that scene from that commercial. Little Foster's gonna be caught in the crosshairs. Double cross. He gonna take the heat. Oh my goodness. Don't hurt him, big little monster. You told me you have a gun? Thank you, Gordon. Shabadoo. Okay. We don't have a choice but to be okay with you right now. Commercial break. The devil. Commercials are the devil. Okay, Butch and Frida. Dang, wherever they're meeting is a big place. Don't be intimidated. Do your thing. Do your thing. They call him Hillbilly Hero. Y'all don't talk about him like that. Don't talk about him like that. Ghana? Okay. I got some dude from Ghana against Hassel. Okay, okay. What are you doing with? Come on, come on. Come on. Ooh, in the bed. Oh, okay, I'm recording. I got it. Oh my goodness. Get him. Bear hug him to death. Ooh. 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 They are playing. Don't hit his face. Don't hit his head. Y'all gonna make that man. Oh my goodness, please. Please. His family is in the crowd. He just seeing stuff. The one that died. Oh my goodness. I thought something. Oof. Don't do that to me. Don't do that to me. He ready? Hit him in the throat. Please punch him in the throat. Lock in. Block it, don't stop it. Dang it. Duck! Why you didn't? Dang. Shoot. That baby. Oh, that baby. Oh my
goodness. $11,208. Yeah. Yeah, I got it. Alright, quiet people. I'm out. See y'all tomorrow.
Y'all could save Sally Ann. Y'all could save. You only get one face, girl. That nonsense.
Okay.
He saw his cousin.
I was laying there.
He gotta go back.
Oh,
do right. Do right.
Okay.
That's sweet. Please don't let them hurt house. Oh, shit. Did it. Did it. Okay. Calm down. Calm down. She can be calm. He about to go though. He about to leave us. He gotta go check on his people.
Mm-hmm. What about that?
What do I want to do?
I died of sickness.
Wow.
Question is, would you?
Now, Gordon, don't play.
Good look around.
Crazy.
Our people are dying for this mom.
Already, boo.
Quickly, your daddy's out.
Boo. Exactly. 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 Yeah, giga ya on my face. Gordon, don't. I don't know.
You help me. Seriously, one of the main security contractors. Mark me in the hospital. Like, I do what I have to do. I gave a girl's go. Do you know what the storm would be? No. But I know it's up there. You think this is acceptable? You're supposed to bring us information.
Perhaps you've forgotten how easy it would be for me to feed you to the wolves of the FBI.
What does anything with the FBI do for you? Besides getting it called off. But the way I see it, you're one out. You miss the feds, you take 100% responsibility for this. Catching the frills, stealing some dynamite, send it to nowhere. Catching the frills, that terrorist act, it's a thing to blow up the offices of one planet. Now, that's a guarantee. Can you get to learn that? I can. And I will. You just got a knife right in the frills by accident. Has a bleeding heart like you to live with something like that. You're gonna give a shit about the fans. That's right. They're with us. Humanity is an evolutionary mistake. We are a toxic virus that has been killing this planet for years. The only thing I care about is this earth. This beautiful, perfect earth. That's all.
Wow.
Well, when that mountain's getting blown.
You know, Gordon is pissing me off. I don't know if he's double crossing or double, triple crossing. What the hell?
I'll come back up this month. I have 1 month to gain your trust. I earn your love. I'll stay. Well, I know that. But I learned something since then. I want to kill reason. Because you ain't equal to that one. Not your son. And I'm no longer bound by your words. You are no friend.
Damn, y'all.
It was a death decision, Grandpa's Rousey. And destroy the sacred mountain.
I love you, Quentin.
Damn.
Not old. But this ain't about love.
Shabadoo.
You know what that was.
Shabadoo.
I don't know.
Man, I don't even know what to say. I don't even know. Is this how this is ending? Oh my goodness. It was so good! I don't even know what to say. Oh my goodness. Where does Hassel fit in this? Where does Wade and his discovery fit in this? I don't even know. Have a good night, y'all. Don't forget, we are trying to keep the show on, even if it moves to another network or distributor. Please use hashtag Shay Must Stay.